I cannot begin to understand the depth of your sorrow, Artanis. Such noble Templar, now made a monstrosity. Those left, trapped in a body controlled by Amon.
It is the most horrific of fates. But what pains me is the uncertainty of facing them. They are my brothers. Sisters. When we strike these abominations, will our brethren bear witness within? Will they be silent watchers? Or are they already lost to oblivion?
I can offer you little comfort or surety, my friend. But know what you do is the only course.
The Tal'Darim Wrathwalker robotics are now online, Hierarch. Now that the Psi Matrix has fallen, Amon cannot warp the Golden Armada back to Ire to defend himself. We must destroy his host body before it fully awakens. For the sake of our people, we cannot falter.
Become something more, and you will not stop us! Brace yourself for the full might of the Firstborn!
Consuming void energies at an alarming rate. In this state, even our most powerful weaponry will have no effect upon Amon.
These shards, they generate void energy, drain life around them to feed his host body. They must be destroyed.
The land near them has been destabilized. It's almost as if he's terraforming the area, turning it into the void. Wait. The shards are opening rifts, summoning entities to defend them.
Then we are running out of time. Warriors, ready your blades. We fight for the future of Ire.
Oh.
shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike at Amon's host form. Fight well, Templar.
You require my skills. It shall be as you say.
The void reflects my will, and I will your destruction.
Amon is continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelming.
Artanis,
I am detecting a large number of void entities inbound on our nexus point. Get ready to defend.
You're at full power.
Surrounding Amon's farm that would serve as excellent forward outposts. Clear out the enemy, and our forces will provide you with additional support.
warriors! Press forward!
Annihilation commences.
Tracking multiple flying entities heading for our nexus point. Crystals charged. Prismatic core online.
Establishing a position now.
Thank you.
Void Shard has increased the strength of the remaining four.
Protection weakening.
We face the enemy. Gas, our shot. We are at full power. System down. Establishing purifier fortifications now. We follow you to war, Hierarch.
Be free of your suffering.
Rift detected. Expect another onslaught of void entities soon.
It's crystal charge.
And there is Eve, join the fight.
Ikudo must construct additional pylons.
Your purification is at hand.
We face the enemy.
You have not enough minerals.
Calibrate for lenses. Channel the light of iron.
Unstable. Engage them cautiously. We do not fully understand their power.
We meet the enemy.
Dark Templar are moving to strike against Amon.
Purifiers, go forth and purify.
Well done, Templar. The third shard has fallen before us.
Zandaku Afar. Downfall is at hand. Tal'Darim, your High Lord demands the Dark God's blood. Do not disappoint me.
All three forward positions have been secured, Artanis. Now, let us bring an end to Amon.
Charged. Channel the light of Ion.
Levels dropping. Amon's host has been destroyed.
Ready the keystone, Karax. Our final stand approaches.